Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and enjoying good health. Let's start our today's lecture with a moral lesson, that is, never hurt anyone. हमें कभी भी किसी को दुख नहीं देना चाहिए, कोई भी ऐसी बात नहीं करनी चाहिए जिससे किसी का दिल दुखे या दिल आजारी हो. If you hurt anyone, apologize to them immediately. अगर आप किसी का दिल दुखाते हैं तो आपको उनसे फौरन माफ़ी मांगनी चाहिए. Let's start our today's lecture and the topic is translate into English. And the first sentence is wo mera dost hai. He is my friend. Number two is khirki khol do. Open the window. Number three is hum acche bacche hain. We are good children. Number four is aaj chutti hai. Today is holiday. Number five is ye meri billi hai. It is my cat. Number six is Karachi bada shahar hai. Karachi is a big city. Number seven is wo mera bhai hai. He is my brother. Number eight is mujhe ek kalam chahiye. I need a pen. Number nine is iske paas ek gaay hai. He has a cow. Number 10 is हमारे पास किताबें हैं. We have books. This is done for today's lecture. Keep learning students and stay home, stay safe. Thank you.